You know, I haven't used my fucking drone in so long.
Giving up on you. I won't hear it said that Benjamin Burke let down his team. I've marked the way to the outbound station. There's big red letters saying exit. Even you can't miss it, Smithy.
Oh, nice. Good. Okay, so I'll just come down. I'm gonna go back because I have a bunch of shit that needs to be turned in so I can actually get some progress done. And then I could just take that shortcut, so back where I started, which is what I wanted all along. But I couldn't do it because I'm retarded. I remember trying to use this weapon though, and I was getting my ass kicked, maybe because of the proficiency is so low. Compared to the others, but now that I worked it up a little bit, it's a little bit better. Just after that dude that had this wrecked me so many times, I was like, yeah, I need that. It's just like the ultimate mega stun weapon. It just hits so fast.
Welcome, Warren.
Combo.
Chango.
So we got new ones. This increases stamina regeneration when energy is high. Reduces the energy cost of performing finishing moves, activating your drone, and triggering injectables. Reduces stamina consumption and blocking attacks. Well, I don't block ever because I'm fucking retarded. Increases the amount of tech scrap gained by killing enemies. That's pretty cool. Try this out, I think. Still that same, just the one rig. I can only do one of them, that sucks.
Have a nice day, Warren.
Alright, well, I'm happy something different happened this time instead of me going down there and dying every fucking time to that stupid robot thing, dude. Oh my god. It takes me a long time to kill that thing. and you could just fuck up so easily. Ah! Holy shit. Contamination. Oh, that elevator's over there. I'll check that out after. Fuck. It'd be a boss battle. Well, here we go.
Contamination detected. Lockdown in operation. Initiating disposal measures. Please remain stationary during cleanup procedure.
Found a boss, so definitely hit that up later. I probably gotta definitely use my my heavy hitting weapon for that shit. Ain't no way. So yeah, it'd be Mark 3.
Look out for your fellow workers. They look out for you.
So, boss fight, not ready. Nobody has the Mark III weapon yet. I don't know what that dude's doing behind that box, but it's not cool. Oh, the staff is so fucking cool. I keep calling it a pole arm for some reason, because it is, but at least classify it as a staff. Fucking awesome. Oh, so I just unlocked that elevator. Okay, so I unlock this. Out of order still. Here, maybe I can kill these two fucks now. How about that? Me up, dude. Holy shit.
Take care.
Wow. You fucked that up, bro. Health kit on the first guy? No wonder. Back out here. I want that weapon. Wanted. Oh, so were they like supposed to be like mini, super mini bosses or something? Wow. Oh yeah.
Clearance could not be confirmed.
Huh. Interesting. Hey, I guess I'll go up, up. Holy shit. That was weird. That was my fault. I fucked that up. Wasn't open last time. Ah, fuck, dude.
Authorized personnel only beyond this point.
I forgot about that first area last time in the ship before. Dude, don't get them all excited. What are you doing? Oh, that's why he went over there. Okay. So I don't have to come this way anymore. Oh, you fucking idiot, dude. Oh, fuck you. I gotta go back the other way. No way I'm fucking running at that dude with that stupid fucking gun. The security door. Wonder when I'm gonna get that pass or whatever.
Welcome, Warren.
What do we got? Yeah, more stam? Definitely. In the brand new open slot. On to the next
happy
one.
To help.
Oh, so they were a mini boss. Okay, that's why they were wrecking me the whole time. So I can't get in there, that sucks. I might as well, I gotta clear this shit just because I think about trying to get back and I have no health left and no health kits and everyone's just gonna fucking kill me. Haven't been this way in a minute though. Finish that shit. That's fucking weird. Ho! He like leaped at me, dude. That shit was crazy. Oh shit, I haven't done him with this. Yeah, that sucked. Two health kits just to take him down. What a fucking waste. Lift. Where does this go? I feel like I've been here before. Yeah. I already took care of these two schmucks. Where's this go? I think this shit was too difficult for me last time. No, it's just up here. Whoa. I almost fell off that shit.
I'm sorry, but I just can't wait any longer. I hope you're okay, that you're still out there. That you found a safe place. I'm going to take the maglev to the old biolabs now. Try to get there if you can. I'll be waiting.
That's the other boss, I think.
Warning, canal bridges retracting in recycling.
That's this way, okay. Yeah, I don't know what the fuck that did. Okay. So that does that. Those are still useful.
Warning, canal bridges extending in recycling. Attention, smelter task reassignment confirmed. Attention, smelter task reassignment confirmed.
If I didn't kill them? Yeah. Ah, okay, that's to get them to split up. I get it. I got it. Good. Yeah, so this way is pretty much clear. So I don't need to be up here. I feel like if I drop down there, I'm gonna die. I don't know why I did that. This just brings me back here, dude. So, these two sides are fucking done. That is for sure. Might as well go that way, right? Ah, fuck, yeah, I can't go this way. Fucking idiot. Oh, shit. No. Good. So it's that one boss with all the fucking legs. I gotta use the heavy weapon for that. That's... That works. I don't think I came the right way.
require assistance, Warren.
I don't know where I'm going. Just going like the wrong way. How do I get to the fucking...
Do you require assistance, Warren?
Real's not just a company, it's a way of life. You're not the same thing. You're somebody. Somebody. Hey, Frio, we have your well-being.
Okay, so
why pay for expensive gym and spa?
Literally nothing over here. There's this chick who wants a better staff, and I tried to give her one, and she was like, "Meow." That still doesn't work. This is probably to the next level. I got a couple other like little mini quest things. Forgetting what's on this side. I think it's nothing, but there's a couple of dudes, so... I got 10 more until, in the first level there was the level 55 one, I believe it was. Oh. Oh, it's just fucking door that I can't get into. Oh, that's the level 80 shit. Interesting. So you gotta overload that to come down here. Alright, level 60, my bad. I don't know why I said 80.